So the best way that I've found to pick the right one is get it in your hands and imagine that you're hitting the ball and go through those motions. Give it a few practice swings, and that should give you a good sense of the weight, how it's going to feel, and give you a better idea of which one is right for you.